Professor's apprentice saves the day.
Behold the town of Cod. The landscape is beautiful, but its reputation for accidents renders it unpopular as a tourist destination. It is my opinion that an extraordinary secret is hidden in this humble burg.
And what might that be?
You're an archaeologist, Professor. You have no doubt heard of the Azran civilization.
Of course, an ancient race who thrived long before the dawn of modern man.
That is correct. The girl offers indisputable proof of their existence. And an analysis of the fossil ice she was held in should give us an idea of when the Azran lived.
So in other words, this girl is the key to unlocking the secrets of the Azran civilization.
Indeed. I don't think we ended up here by accident. I believe the girl led us here somehow. If my theory is correct, there may be some manner of Azran relic in this town. It may even be the source of some kind of magnetic field that causes passing aircraft to malfunction.
That really would be an extraordinary secret.
So assuming you're correct, this girl is most likely trying to find this relic left by her people.
I believe so, yes. All this is mere speculation at the moment, though. To find the truth, we must find the girl.
Thank you.
are those bozos anyway?
They belong to Targent, a secret organization bent on unlocking the power of the Azran.
That sounds rather sinister.
You remember the Golden Garden, the oasis you discovered in Mist Hallery? Its true name is the Garden of Healing. You will also recall the City of Harmony, the ruined structure which rose from the seabed around the island of Ambrosia. Finally, we have the Infinite Vault, an extremely complex mechanism situated just outside Monte Dor. All three of these ancient sites were constructed by the Azran civilization.
The Azran must have been a remarkable people.
They commanded technology far more advanced than anything we could imagine. If anyone were to claim that technology for themselves, they would have the power to rule the world.
Aha! So that's what Targent are after.
The Azran's power.
All three of the Azran sites I spoke of are now under Targent's control.
What?
Their examination of the Azran ruins led them straight to Froenborg, just as my own research did. But none of us could have imagined what we'd find there. That girl is the key to it all, the key to the Azran legacy.
I see. In that case, it is absolutely crucial that we not let Targent find her.
Quite. So let us move swiftly.
Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
Thank you.
That one's in the trunk.
Thank you.
I've really thought about this one. I knew I'd get it right!
You know, I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit. Is that
How on earth did you do that?
I am the emissary of the Azran people. Aurora.
I see.
The time has come for the power of my people to be passed on. Our legacy to the world we left behind. If you wish to know our secrets, and your motives are pure, then all will be revealed. This dome will show you the way. Find the locations of the Azran keys. Prove you are worthy of our power.
What? Where am I?
So you were not aware?
You called yourself Aurora just now. Is that your name?
Aurora? I don't know.
Do you remember being trapped in the ice?
Me? Trapped in ice?
You claim to be the emissary of the Azran. Is it possible that you were sent by the Azran people as their messenger?
A messenger? No. I don't know.
Perhaps your role as a messenger operates only on a subconscious level.
The Azran have sent us their greatest puzzle yet in the shape of this girl. It is up to us to rise to the challenge.
I suppose you're right. But what could it all mean? don't know. I think this may be it. Puzzle solving is a most gentlemanly pursuit.
Thank you.
Let's see. That one's in the trunk.
Here's my answer. Critical thinking is the key to success.
Thank you.